Yo, what's up? Here we are today, day after the big snowstorm. We're actually trying to get rid of some lottery tickets. I don't know if you know about New Jersey Lottery, but it's like way up there right now. This is an effort to help feed the goats. Actually, a helicopter has to fly it, feed and water into these goats now. We lost, 75 last night?
75.
At least 75 last night.
So, maybe more.
If you can buy one of these or two of these, the goats would really appreciate it. Like I said before, every little bit that you give goes to these goats. We don't get any of the money. It all goes to the goats. It goes for their food, their veterinarian bills, their schooling. The little picture we send you in the package to tell you how he's doing today,
exactly.
Stuff like that.
13 cents.
Yeah, 13 cents if you got it. But that's all. I mean, you can do it with these lottery tickets too. And we just want to thank you for buying these tickets. They're good in Ireland. I'm sure they are. And tonight we're going to be thanking our sponsor, Mr. Jack Daniels. These guys contribute so much for these goats.
They put, you don't know how much money
it's amazing.
That we drink. I mean, they put into this campaign.
They give us all these wooden barrels. It's amazing. And the goats play with these wooden barrels.
It's all wood.
That they're oak. I guess that's what they make the whiskey.
Yeah,
in.
Oak.
And the goats kind of like push them around.
Goats
in the field.
Like oak.
But if you can buy one of these to help feed a goat, we'd appreciate it. And once again, from New Jersey, peace out.
All right, peace out.
Peace out.
Feed the goats.
Feed the goats.